I'm studying in 10th standard. My school name is Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School. I will talk about welcome speech for Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day, pay to tribute on great freedom fighters who gained independence from India's struggles and sacrifice. This day teaches us about the power of unity among Indians and how we can strengthen our nation. We pay tribute to all the Indians who went throughout the struggle and fought back against the British government. Thank you to all. Happy Independence Day.
Namaste to all. This is Kartika studying 10th standard in Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School in Padalai. First of all, I wish to all happy 74th Independence Day. The Independence Day special, I would speak about Indian economy. Indian economy is among the fast developing and growing economic in the world and has emerged as the 33rd largest economy in Asia. Indian economy is fundamentally strong and this reason that India have been able to serve you even during this time of resistance. When the whole world was suffering from its effects, even now during the time of global crisis, when the whole world is suffering, India is still going fine, and sole reason is that our economy is fundamentally strong and is capable of overcoming the problem with ease. Thank you to all. Jai Hind.
Namaste to all. I am Shweta. I am studying in 10th standard Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matric Higher Secondary School. Happy Independence Day for all. Shall we see about Indian democracy? India is the world's largest democracy. With more than 1.2 billion population, the Indian Constitution, which is considered as the supreme law of the land, the decision India as the sovereign, secular and democratic republic country. It granted all its citizens justice, equality and liberty, as well as promote fraternity among them.
Good morning to all. I am Deepalakshmi. I am studying in 10th standard. My school name is Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Padanelli. Now I speak about hospitality. Indian people are renowned all over the world for hospitality. The nation believes in the saying Atithi Deva Bhava, which means guests are equivalent to God, and this makes Indian uncouth and distant nation. People who visit Indian fall in love with this nation. For this uncouth treat and hospitality is the common feature of every cultural, apart from its diversity in terms of cultural. The nation offers the love, affection and the feeling of belongingness and attracts a horde of people to India. Thank you.
Today we are celebrating the 74th Independence Day. Now I get the topic of why should I feel in India proud to be India. Tolerance and harmony. India is known as a country of decent variety, religion, race, position, history, culture and so many five in India. However, the most think about the other and live in agreement with each other in India is a country. Shows resistance and agreement, and this is another explained characteristics of India. I like to watch the nature of the class, your celebration on I wish us all of the nature in the 74th Independence Day.
Namaste, I am Jinita. I am studying 10th standard. I am studying in Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Matriculation High Secondary School. In India, the foods are very tasty. I wish all of them happy Independence Day. Saying about why should I proud be an Indian, a small part of people of India. Indian people are well known for their generous nature, and this makes the people of India different from other nations. The relations everyone with open hearts, and it makes India hope for the ones and makes who visit in India. People of India are here for their amicable nature as well as for the perseverance and tolerance. The Indian population is a population of various races, ethnicities and cultures, but one that is common among every Indian in their hospitality